Hello everybody, my name is Stefan Enker. I'm the president of the SCWD Society. As you may know, we are now doing annually the Cachexia Congress, and this year the Congress will take place in Berlin on the 10th and 11th of December. You're all invited and we are looking forward to a great program. The meeting that will then cover cachexia, sarcopenia, frailty and any muscle problem all relating to symptom development, to catabolism, to anabolic issues, but then also, of course, to increased mortality rates. All of this will be discussed at the meeting, and we focus from basic science to nutrition, to drugs, to then also newest results in clinical trials of humans. We have also in this Congress for the first time two innovative sessions. These sessions will be a workshop on statistics, and B, a mentoring event, particularly for our young colleagues, where top experts in the cachexia sarcopenia world will meet young, ambitious people to really discuss how they can have a better career. All of this, as I said, will happen in December in Berlin. The deadline for the original abstract submission passed, and we had received already 80 abstracts from many countries in the world. And as we always do, we have a late-breaking science submission also, and expect another amount of maybe 50 to 100 abstracts there. The deadline is the 30th of September. And in case you worry, we have, of course, at the same day our reduced fee registration. But for those who submit an abstract, then we extend it by another week. And of course, you can always write to me, s.anker@cachexia.de. And basically ask for any problem resolution if you have one. Otherwise, please check out the website cachexia.org. You find all the information, you find the preliminary program, which is essentially 95% the final program. And we love to have you all in Berlin. Let's have a great Congress. This is an important medical field and we need your help.